cap casa on les barres rasquen. A un total los nacos ara tallen i herrian ara casquen. Eira, Elise, Hama, Jörbe, Erbe, Jutta ja Malaske.
You don't know where they've been. Maintenance announcement. Toilets need routine servicing. test, please pretend there's a fire. Missing a doctor. White coat, average height, answers to doctor.
And now to Hogsport, and one of my favourite spots, the Oily Cormorant. You must try their rendition of the region's kidney and kidney pie, made popular, of course, during the steak drought of 1823. I'll also recommend trying their famous linseed aioli, mixed in barrels made of recycled cricket bats.
Please clean up after yourself and others. Doctor needed in GP's office. are reminded not to have dark thoughts. Nurse to the pharmacy. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
This is Ricky Hawthorne on 2 Point Radio. I'm sure you've heard of smoking food, but have you heard of smogging food? It's all the rage down in, you guessed it, Smogly. While it may be an acquired taste, if I've learned anything about food over the years, it's that acquired tastes are always the fanciest, and therefore the best.
Staff are reminded to wear the clothes assigned to them. deposited in a bin is now hospital property. No rummaging.
Ah, the Grockle Bay bug, that ten-legged wonder, the crown jewel of our county's waters. There's something so captivating about a crustacean that you can share amongst a table of five. The shells are incredibly useful, of course. I have one at my home that I use as a rather tasteful fruit bowl.
Maintenance announcement. Bins will become full. Staff are reminded to be good value.
Author and ambassador for the Bigfoot Foundation, Bartholomew F. Yeti, is coming to talk at an artsy location near you for the 20th anniversary tour of his seminal work, Big Feet, Big Shoes. Critics call it urgent, confusing, and a nice color. Blink and you'll miss him. Buy your tickets now. This is Two Point Radio.
Maintenance announcement. Plants need water. Wanted on the ward.
Let's talk about the Cirque du Parfait and its namesake semi-solid. I wouldn't recommend eating anything but when you're there, not least to avoid disparaging looks from the patrons if you're seen eating anything with a discernible texture. It's a special moment for any poignant child to select a spoon and head to the flavor gazebo to make that first order. Mine was half pistachio, half liver and onions. You never forget.
Required in Pan's lab.
Thank you.
To finish our trip, I'd like to talk about vegetables from the southeast of our beautiful county, a region I've not yet visited. Though through my contacts in the greengrocing community, I've started sourcing carrots as big as a leg and as sweet as you like. Sensational! If I knew any better, I'd say they were designed rather than grown. Kudos to the farmers down in Camouflage Falls.
Announcement: automated snack machines need restocking manually. Yearly review imminent. required in psychiatry. Patients should enjoy their visit. It may be their last. Reporter from Two Point Radio has arrived.
Harrison Wolf, and welcome to Two Point Radio for a special show presented by Bungle Kids. Listen to some music while I find out where that noise is coming from.
Doctor wanted in Pan's lab.
Thank you.
patients are reminded not to believe in ghosts.
Yo, yo, and hello. It's the Wolfman coming at you with some kid-friendly content here on Two Point Radio. So here's some insidious advertising for the under 10s. Cheesy Gubbins contains as much milk as milk. That doesn't sound right, but they don't care, do they?
Deposited in a bin is now hospital property. No rummaging.
Read the Two Point Squabbler for all your local news. Two points of view on all subjects, because you decide what's true. Serving Two Point County.
This is Two Point Radio.
Arriving for pharmacy. Nurse needed in ward. Thank you. Staff facilities are out of bounds for all patients and some staff.
All right, it's time for my earliest and fondest memory of cartoons. I remember that I used to get up early, head downstairs, and sit on the floor to watch a cast of wacky characters, all love and abstract shapes. Sure, they had their obstacles and their mishaps, but they always stuck together. It was years later that I found out the young wolf was watching Static. One man's white noise is another man's entertainment. Remember that.
Needed in psychiatry. Required in GP's office.
Bungle Kids is full of wonderful entertainment for all ages, but also lessons for all ages. I believe the word is parable. Hey, that's fun to say. Parable. 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 What I've learned today is that it's fun to say parable.
Parable. Parable. Parable. Parable. Parable.
To the sheriff's office.
Maintenance needed in staff room. Maintenance announcement. Plants need water.
This is fun. We've got a message from a little Jiminy Brown Shorts. Let's see what he's got to say. Dear Harrison, what did you want to be when you were little? Well, Jiminy, when I was little, I wanted to be a lighthouse keeper. Now those guys know what's going on. Unfortunately, I was never good with stairs.
Of an epidemic, please try not to panic.
Mm-hmm.
Reporter from Two Point Radio has arrived. Required in GP's office. Expired.